Hi, this is teacher Mareya once again. Today, we will be discussing specifically about taproot.
Root, the part of a plant that grows downward and holds the plant in place, absorbs water and minerals from the soil, and often stores food. A taproot serves as the main root of a primary root system, growing vertically downward. Here are the examples of plants with taproots.